Kalangala District Chairperson Rajab Semakula says night emergencies require that the water transport remains operational.
I request that government increase ferry routes and even reaching the extent of giving Kalangala communities, Kalangala district, Kalangala people the night ferries, because and the nature of this district is like we are in the prison.
Semakula laments that it is a huge challenge transporting people who have been referred for treatment in Masaka.
Say health-wise, when you cross those gates, it means that for someone to get a fat accident, it means you have to use different means. You have to get an ambulance, you have to board a boat, you have to get another ambulance dear site. We are all Ugandans. We want to be included in the freedom, in the security, in the development of this country.
We're having the same problems like those of Kampala or Masaka. So you cannot tell people to stop them that now it is night, not transporting people. Because sometimes we will find here people trying to board the boats so that they transport their sick people to Masaka.
Captain Geoffrey ISJ of MVCC talked about some of the equipment that the ferry will need to conduct night transport.
Shows us the boats, if there is any boat around, you see it from here. Then we have the satellite. This satellite is like a floodlight. When I put it here, like here, if I put it on, how it stands. If I'm looking for anything, the boat, if I see a target here on the radar, maybe it is a boat, then I put on the searchlight.
We also spoke to Mulindwa Joseph, publicity of Kalangala Infrastructure Services Limited, an entity that operates MVCC and MVPAL.
We have been approached by a number of stakeholders, including the district and transporters, you know, these taxi people. They want us to increase on the number of the routes we make, but especially they want us to work in the night to extend our schedule up to 10 p.m., which is very possible because, as you can see, our ferries are of international standard. They can even operate at night.
Kalangala has three main vessels, with MV Kalangala docking last from Entebbe to Lutoboka by 5:45 p.m. until morning, when they resume transporting islanders to the mainland. Story by Samuel Nkuba for the news.